had contracted Mrs. MPI to avail printing and scanning machines across the country for use on the August 8th polls, respond and explain on whether these machines were supplied, fit for purpose, as contracted, and where they were availed and failed to work, to explain the failure. And then the Commission spent 848 million shillings to purchase satellite phones. The funds were to be distributed to each constituency and county tolling center. Additionally, areas with no network were specifically supplied with these devices. However, none of this ever worked. Respond and explain what occasioned a massive failure in the devices that would have been used in transmitting the results. And so on, and it goes on and on. These are some of the issues. The sixth one says, respond and explain what went wrong with KIMS result transmission, where over 10,366 out of 40,883 polling stations sent text results without accompanying forms 34As. Noting that these polling stations had 4,636,556 voters registered there. You now understand where Mr. Orengo got the 5 million votes from. Okay? They were talking about numbers. Why were they not able to discount the numbers? That there was 1.5 million vote difference. There are no 5 million, 1.5 million vote difference.